Hey ladies, I wanted to, or men, and I wanted to show you quickly how I've been doing the cutting boards from Dollar Tree. I've removed the bag or the packaging, and I just pop these feet off with a little tool and save them somewhere safe. You don't have to show that. Okay, so do that right quick. And
I'm gonna stop it?
No. Because you can't have to don't know how to splice it together. Okay, so get those off. And then clean it really well. And I use a glass cleaner. I kind of rub off that excess glue and then clean thoroughly with the glass cleaner. And I have a special cloth that I use just for the glue so it doesn't get on the one I'm using to clean it with the glass cleaner. Got to put them back on. You can dab a little bit of E6000 on the back of them and they'll be permanent. And if you'll notice, I'm actually doing all this over my sewing table, which has a grid on it. I normally don't do it that way either. I normally spray on my paper towel and then wipe my glass. So don't do as I do, do as I say. Okay, so you'd spray on here and then wipe. Good. All right, now we've got it prepped, almost. I'm doing what I call the modified water method. This is about a cup of water with two or three drops of baby shampoo. And I just spritz the glass a little bit. That was probably more than we need. Take your design that I've already peeled the backing off of and it's on contact paper so it's clear. This is one that I designed myself, added the circle as a guideline, and then carefully lay it on your cutting board. And because of the water, you can usually reposition it some. You have a little bit of a give. And get it the way you want it. And I'm going to turn it over and see, does that look about right? I'm off a little bit, so I need to probably move it up if I can. And if I can't, I'm just going to leave it. I think I should be able to, though. Maybe not. Okay, I don't want to fear, you know, messing it up. It's probably good. My customer won't know that it's not perfect, because I'm going to remove that line, the circle line. What I do is I peel it up, and actually I like it if you can get it placed correctly, but this lady ordered 6 and I didn't use that method on the first couple, so I hate to start it on the last 4. So I just peel that off, and then following the regular water method, I squeegee out the water. That's to keep bubbles from forming. And you just keep doing that. Soak up the water as you go around. Then I let it set for several hours, even overnight, and take the backing off very carefully. Once you get it, the backing off and it's set, you can go ahead and add the feet back on. See, there's a little water right there. I need to squeegee it really well, but do that several times. I go down and then across and just keep doing it for a while. It'll be, it's not hard at all. Okay, hope that helps. Thanks. Bye.